Hello friends, now we are going to discuss about metabolic and endocrine functions of lungs. The first function of the lung beside respiration is manufacture of surfactant, which will reduce your surface tension and prevent lungs from collapsing, basically alveoli from collapsing. Second one is that it contains a fibrinolytic system, which will lyse the clots which are formed in pulmonary vessels, so preventing embolism or thrombosis. Now, some substances are stored and released into blood and synthesized by lungs. So substances synthesized, stored and released into blood are histamine, prostaglandin and kallikrein. Now, some substances which lungs remove from the blood are serotonin, norepinephrine, acetylcholine and prostaglandin. So prostaglandin are synthesized and also removed from the blood by the lungs. Now, some substances are activated in the lungs. That is, your angiotensin 1 is activated into angiotensin 2 by the enzyme known as angiotensin converting enzyme. So these are the metabolic and endocrine functions of the lung: surfactant, fibrinolytic system, histamine, kallikrein, prostaglandin synthesis, serotonin, norepinephrine, acetylcholine, prostaglandin removal, and the activation of the angiotensin 1. So thank you.